Hello, my name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of jahg does something crazy and doesn't really know what he's doing. Indeed. Good morning. Now, you catch me here in amongst my latest crazy project, which is to build the Harmony Maze. Ding! And this particular maze is this big, which is crazy, 150 something blocks across. It's going to have a semicircular bit here to connect to this little bit of gardeny business here, which will have an entrance to the castle, which then gets us into Penguinia. Now it's been a while. I've had to remake some breads. I've got this much dirt left. I've been reduced to using this coarse dirt that I found in the storage room. I remembered that you can endirtify. So that's what I've been doing with it. And that's the reason for those farming tools right there. As you can see, what I've done is I've done the entire thing. So let's just grab one of these. I'm kind of waiting for the grass to spread, but it takes a while. And if I'm over here, it seems that it's too far away from me here for it to grow. So I'm going to get some seeds to encourage that along, I think. But I also need to clear the circle of all these trees and whatnot. The water took forever. So what I've done is, well, let's just have a little look-see, shall we? Cobble, and then a layer of this coarse dirt, because I couldn't be bothered to hoe it all, and then dirt over the top, which should give us enough. If I need to dig down for any reason, I can tweak it at that point. Basically, I'm at the stage now. Oh, goodness, really? Oh, look, I've... Goodness. I'm at the stage now, I just need to clear all this land of trees and all the dirt that's here. Hopefully it's going to give me enough to do whatever I need to do. I do still have a few of the lakes to fill in, but I have not yet done. Although I will definitely have the dirt to do it now. Wow, I'd forgotten how long this ability stays with me. It's great. I love it. And look at the cakes it's giving me. And all the other crap that I can't carry. Oh well. I may have to stop here and collect up all the bits. Oh well, whatever. Let's just do this. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to scoop away everything that's in here and then probably return at that point. Aha! Right, okay, I think that's the flattening done. Let's go and take a look at the map and indeed get rid of the vast majority of pap that's in my inventory. I don't have any room for cake. Oh, darn it. Well, fine. I don't have any room, full stop, for anything, it would seem. Okay, let's make some of this. I've been making this up as I go, the glowstone. Oh gosh, and I still don't have enough space, that is. Okay, look at that, crazy amounts. That diamond is one of these diamonds. That's over half a stack, marvellous. Some eggs, I've already taken a row of eggs essentially to the chicken making machine back in Penguinia. Boom. So that's where those have gone. I got a potato! I got a potato from a zombie. He wanted me to have it. So I didn't disappoint. And okay, I've got a ton of dirt. I've got some stone. There's a flat business over there that has some... Well, it's flat now. It wasn't always. Oh, James, you're going to actually need some of that. Take that back. Okay, will do. This is all dirt. This is all woodens from the trees. Let's just refresh the maps. Oh, gosh, I need to... Okay. I think now is the time to get rid of... oh, gosh, well, that'll do. to get rid of these records. In fact, give me some woodens. Thank you. We'll bury them. That's what we'll do. Yes. Because, oh, I'm going to get more, aren't I? Because I've got more digging to do. Oh, well. Because I don't want them. I don't want them in me. Go, go, go. And can I double-click these? Oh, not very easily, it seems. Boop, boop. Oh, boop. There we go. Nice, nice. Get rid of the stone. I may need that for slabs and such later on. Don't go in that hole. I saw you, chicken. I saw you. Right, there we go. And they were never there. Never. So, yes, what have I done? Where are my maps? Oh, darn it. They are here. I just can't see them. So, goodness. Go. Thank you. Let's get back in here. And come on. Hello. Boink. Okay, right. So, so that's the previous state of affairs. So now, give me. Ooh, look at that. Yes, 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 yes. That's growing in nicely. There's a little bit left to do of the growage, that is. Ooh, look at that. That's splendid. A little bit left to do over there. Okay. Ooh, come on. Ooh, gosh, I'm rotating. There we go. And yes, there's the stone of which I spoke previously, and yes, okay, so next I've got a little bit of filling in to do, and I want to what do you want to do, James? I want to replace all the sandy bits and that stone there. I heard an egg. You where did that go? So I want to replace that, so I'll get that done, and then I'll return. Ooh, okay, so I've made some progress. This is all taking a lot longer than we'd hope, but you can see, look at it unveiling on the map. It's marvelous. Yes, this is. I've grabbed the big map from inside. Hello, from inside, just above the door of the house, so that we can see all of it in its glory. See the size of it compared with Penguinia itself. I guess. Ooh, is that the full circle? Possibly. What's the? Oh yes, it's the last bit of the. I was wondering what that dot was there. It's just the last bit of the land there that hasn't yet. Engrassified. Okay, that's a very big space. I like it. I like it a lot. All right, fine. So we've got our basic shape right there. Now I do need to update. Oh, they've updated. No, they haven't updated automatically, James. You updated that yourself earlier. Okay, bonk. So, yes. So I've flattened, and I've, oh gosh, I thought I'd got all of the bits of grass. Look at them, ruining the map. Ruining, I tell you. You there, be gone, and don't give me seeds. Thank you. Good, because I don't need the seeds. The grass is interesting shade here. Kind of multiple different, I guess it's a different biome, right? River, forest. Okay, good. Yes, so different biome. You update. Yes. All right, that is not bad. I believe that's the bed that's showing up right there. Yes. All right, that's fine. And do. Yes. All right, there's a little bit of a tree overhanging that edge. You, or is it you? I don't know. There's a tree anyway. Yes, I believe it is that one. All right, so the next thing, what is the next thing? This is the midpoint right here, in case you were wondering what it's all about. Oh, can I grassify this? There we go, lovely. Yes, thank you, MCMMO. Now, what I want to do is I want to, what? Oh yes. I want to get the edge done correctly. Now, wood. Wood is good. I've got jungle logs going on in here. Because what I want to do is, I think that's way too much, actually. Oh well. The actual bushes, you no longer need to put them on a bit of wood. The leaves, that is. But I want to, frankly. So I'm going to, yes. So I'm going to basically replace all of this sand. I should just have done it in the wood to start with, but I didn't know that I was going to like what I'd done here. But this is going to take a moment, so give us a moment, and I'll return. Good morning, hello, alrighty, now. So we have the outside all done. What's that? Oh, sheep. Goodness. Right, so we have the outside done. Now what I need to do is, based on the middle point, which is here. Oh, that's going to be right in the way. I want to do the middle circle-y bits, essentially. So, now what is that? It's 5-1 full reverse, but based on this center point, we'll put it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here, I believe, which would mean this and that and this and that. Yes, I think so. Oh goodness, it's not spammed out. Stop it, you're ruining the map. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 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 and then right in the way, right there. Great. Okay, you are going to be a log there. Going to be a log, whether you want to be or not. Indeed. Now, I'm full. I picked up a ton of this wood so that I would have it ready to go. Oh well. Okay, I guess that's sort of what we're doing. Fine. Whatever. Hello, sheep. Don't go in the hole. Thank you. Now, obviously, I'm filling in the full circles at this point, but eventually I'll have to scoop out the bits where basically the corridors. So, how to describe? If we do a set of concentric circles as we are doing now, that's not enough. Then basically all you need to do to make a maze is to cross connect those circles and to cut off various alleys and to allow other alleys to be uncut off. What? Okay, well, the idea is sound, but my explanation is pap, I know. So basically that's the first circle. Now from here, so essentially this inner bit is the inner courtyard, the center of the maze. So this will be not necessarily grass, but stone slabs, in fact. Can I make stone slabs, please? Yes, bonk, that's not going to be enough. Well, James, nor is that really. I don't know, just make them and hope that you know what you're doing, which obviously I don't. Okay, so if I just do this as a sample, I apologize if this video is overly long, but I'm having fun here, people, fun, and that's what this game is about, having fun. Yes, give me those, and oops, that. Right, I'll keep that there for center point marking. Now do I have, where are they? There they are. Oops, I got rather nearer my screen there so that I could see what I was looking at. Oh, I'm very carefully placing these. Those are those records I dumped earlier. Do I have any more? No. Good. Well, they are gone forever now. I may even do that as a feature. So if I just do this for now, that would be, and so would that. Is that right? Yes. I'm thinking, do a feature of it, a step down. Maybe there's I'm insistent on putting that there, apparently. Maybe there's going to be a fountain in here, perhaps? Oh, that might be a thing I want to do. Yes, we'll consider it. We'll consider it. It's on the list, people. It's on the list. Along with everything. Whoops. Along with everything else. I guess, amongst other things, I need to consider how I'm going to light this. Ew. I see that lighting glitch there, and I'm not thrilled about it. All right, so if you come out temporarily and become one of these, bonk, just so we know where's who. Yes. Why not? It'll step down for now. I don't know whether I'll keep it. I may flatten it, actually. I'm not sure. Let's go with it, though, for now. Begone things, begone stuff, begone bits and bobs. Oh, that's a good number I made of that. I didn't make too many. Well, not vastly too many. And I had enough, which is glorious. Where did I get those saplings? I don't know. Oh, I took one extra tree down from there, the one that was in the way. In the way. Now, so here's this circle. Now, from this point, there is a gap of three, boop, 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 and then essentially we start again with another one here. 1, 2, 3, that's right. And this one is slightly different dimensions. I've got them written down on a pad here because I have a couple of these in my mind, but the rest are most certainly not. So this is a 7. Well, that's not. That's 3, 4. There we go. 6, 7. Nice. All right. 7. And then a 2. And then a 1. Ugh. A 1. And then a reverse. Full reverse. So 1. 2. And then 1, 2. That should be. Yes. 5, 6, 7. Lovely. That was too many there, but alright. So this is here. 7, right. Yeah. Okay, good. This is going well. This is going very well, people. I'm going to do this circle just as a demonstration, and then we'll do the one. Oh, where? The one over there, where it's slightly different. The entrance, that will be. And then we'll call it a day. Until tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. I don't know. Yes, that looks about right, does it? Not sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess I'll need to keep that in mind. Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7. No. Why do the logs go that way? I guess it's my stupidity rather than the logs doing what they shouldn't. So 2, 1, 1, 2 this way. 7. Lovely. 2, 1. Ugh. this is a lot more difficult to do when people are watching. Give me this bed. Thank you. I guess if I die now, I go all the way back to spawn. Just in there. With my house. Okay. Whoops. Boop, 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 boop. Lovely. All right. So this is essentially the hedge. So I'm going to leaf this up. I think I'll I'll do leaves here. Leaves on these. And maybe lamps and such in the... Yes, yes, yes. Yes, or maybe no light at all. And we'll make it... Ooh, make it a challenge. Well, yes, but then when explosions happen, James, that's going to be unfortunate. Okay, well, the idea is sound, although I'm not sure about it. Let's get rid of things. Let's get enough stuff that I can do what I want to do here, which I'm fairly sure I already have enough of this wood. Oh, okay, what are you doing? What are you doing? There we are. All right, let's consider where this other business goes. Now, I've got the dimensions of this. I basically need to be, if you remember, it was a distance of 17 along here, and then it was a distance of 7 and 4 and 4. Now on this 4, this is where things happen. Oh, there's going to be even more trees in the way. All right, fine. I will take the trees out because I filled my inventory with pap, but that's fine. Let's just do that for now. Boop. Okay, fine. We'll do that for now. Now, where was I? Oh yes, here. I think it's here. And I want a 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then a 3. And then a 2. And then another 2. Come on. And then a 1. And then it's another 1. And then it's a full reverse of that. So let's just get that in so that I can see the sort of size and shape of that. I think this is what I want. Yes, I think so. Yes, that should take us, because halfway of that is here. All right, let's try it. So we'll do a full reverse on that. Is a one, a two, another two, three, and a four. Three, four. That doesn't look right as it happens. Oh dear. Because shouldn't that line up with the center of that? Yes, it should, is the answer. Four. Oh, no, because it's a nine, right? Two, four, six, 11. Should it be 11? I don't know. Okay, fine. Let's just try this and we'll see where it ends up. So it was a four, a three, a two, a one, and then a four, which is a one, one, two, a two. Oh, I fell in. A three and a four. Ugh, get out. Something like that, maybe. Is this the middle? This might not even be the middle, and in which case I'm completely bemangling it. Let's find out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I didn't count properly. One, two. Two, four, six, eight, nine. That's correct, yes. Because 2 8s are 16 plus 1 is 17. Goodness, it's dark. All right. All right. Let's just go and sleep. If I can. Oh no. James, you've got your bed on you. Oh, I'm an idiot. Good morning. Hello. Oh, there's a zombie there. And a creeper. Okay, the creeper I have to deal with. Look out, cow, there's a creeper. Oh, it's a skeleton. Oh, gosh. Can I get him to shoot this guy? Oh, no. Oh, he died. Pity. I wanted to try and get a different record. Okay, well, fine. I guess I have some additional bones for my trouble. I should check behind here because... evil. Okay, good. Right, I don't need this extra arrow or this or this or that or these. I actually do have, I think, too much dirt on me, but that's fine. Okay, let's run back and see if we can't... oh, I can't run. See if I can't figure out quite what hideous blunder I've made here. Because doubtless I've made one. Okay. Oh, gosh. Flopping my food around. That's not ideal. Okay, so four. Why did I assume that was a four? Because it is a four, including that one. Okay, right. Well, if that's right, then we need to do the same over here. Oh, and it's a bit waterlogged over here, which is interesting. Two, three, four. Yes. Well, fair enough. Let's keep going. I'll fill this in as and when. One, two, three. And it was a two. Come on. And a two. And a one and a one. And a two and a two. And the three goes there. And four, there we go. And the four goes here. And then we're in completely a different place. Good. Why? Oh, I mangled it. It's a one and a one and a one. And you guessed it, a one. Let's do that. Right, so I was too premature with my digging. No, my placement. Whatever. Okay, let's try this again. Oh dear. There we go. Right, one and a one. Then the two, and the two, and the three, two, three, four. Yes, okay, well that lines up at least. That'll be fine. I was going to say it doesn't have to be exact, but it somewhat does have to be exact. You go there, good, just so I know where's who. All right, that's not bad. So I'm going to just fill this in. maybe take the trees out, and then I'll return. Okay, right, so I think that's as far as I can go for the moment. I've been at this for some number of hours now. So this is the main entrance to it right here. So I'm thinking sort of archway up and over here, maybe not of jungle logs, but well, it's what I have to hand. So that's what we're using for the moment. Boop, boop, and oh, I don't really have enough of anything. Well, whatever. So some sort of arch type business up there. I'm not quite sure how I want to do that. Maybe even these would be grass, I guess. Don't really know. Anyway, that's what we've got at the moment. So this is the entrance, and then you have a choice of three paths. This is all hedge in here and in here, essentially. Well, actually, there's a anyway, essentially, this is all hedge right here. And this is a path you can take. Those two there are paths you can take around the outside there. So that's what I've got going on at the moment. Now, I'm intending, before the next episode, possibly, or at least before the next episode where I continue building this business, I intend to build some of the circles, or maybe all of them, all of the concentric circles. Yes, look at that. That's oh goodness, that's exactly the pattern. Yes. Oh, that one doesn't need modifying. And there's the inner circles. Looks like I've got those correctly drawn in, which is marvelous. There's nothing to go on that one. Okay, that's what we've done, isn't it? Marvelous, people, it's marvelous. I know you're marveled at it. So at this point, thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? I really think you should be subscribed, because subscriptions are good for you and me. And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Good night.